Hi guys, welcome to 2018. So this week we got up to a little bit.
Yeah, so we've been, I think we talked about in another video, our 30 second ad that we're having, which is those annoying ads when you're watching something on Facebook or something and it just comes on and you can't get rid of it. Yeah, we're creating one of those. And so far it's been pretty cool, really interesting, because it's an animated ad. So just getting all the storyboards and everything together has been pretty cool. So that shouldn't be too far away. We should post that, obviously.
We'll definitely post that to YouTube. What was the last thing that you'd worked on this week? What were the questions about? Was it just still going through the storyboard?
Yeah, it was going through the storyboard and sort of just changing a few things, like on the iPad screen to have a form rather than just our website and stuff. It was really basic. Small changes, but every
little details that are important.
Yeah, it counts. It's crazy actually how much goes into it, because you kind of just think like that the person who's doing the animation is just going to do it based on what you want to say. Like, I was even surprised that we had to do so much of the script. I thought that they would just sort of know how to sell it, but obviously they don't.
Yeah. I found that with all different kinds of marketing.
You really
have to be so involved.
Yeah, you do, which is good though, because obviously people don't know exactly what we're after. So
Yeah,
it's good. He's really good, the guy who uses it.
And then I think we've got to do a 15-second one as well.
Yeah, we do. So hopefully we can just use what we've got in the 30-second ad to go into the 15-second as well.
Trim it down.
Yeah, trim it down.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, 2018, we're going to be focused hardcore on sales.
Yeah, we want to sell some.
We definitely need to sell something.
Which is fine. It's going good. So we have the free sign up, obviously, and then from there we offer all the support that everybody needs. I did get some support emails over the holiday, like over the Christmas holiday break, which was cool, because it's cool that people are sort of still using it, and then I can be there to provide the support all the time, which is nice.
Didn't we use it for something at the end of the year?
We used it for our Christmas work do, because we wanted to do like a vote for what
improving our business all the time, and just making sure that we've got things like our insurance done, our privacy policy, get those all up to date, the other sorts of things you have.
Like, I even think that just thinking about it while we're talking, you know, things on our website that need updating, because there are different bits and pieces that we've added, new features and stuff.
Right.
And on the features, what is that page
that's
on?
The support page.
The support page. I need to update that. Yeah, so that's a huge, that's a goal, because that's going to need a lot of changing.
Yeah.
Because of all those sweet features we've been adding.
Maybe some good ones coming real soon.
Yeah. And yeah, just making sure everything's tight like that, obviously. So we're going to wrap it up. Bye. Thank you.